All right, Noah, thank you. Now, after Saturday's storm, forest officials across the region are on the search for scenes like this. Lightning starting fires in trees and grass. Now, this is one fire found by ODF's Western Lane District. Both Western Lane and the Douglas Forest Protective Association report several lightning strikes starting small fires. They say all the fires they've found have been suppressed, but they will be continuing to patrol their districts for any other starts.